He's a power forward. He brings people into the seats, and then he brings them out of the seats with some of these moves.
Earlier, and here comes Jarome against Roberto.
Well, patience, and that is so difficult as a forward coming in to be able to stick handle that hard and keep control of the puck. You see the reaction by Luongo.
It's Iginla leaving it for Bouwmeester. In the corner, Morrison. Iginla scores! Iginla with a howitzer.
Had an opportunity in the slot. It wasn't there. Watch, gets in tight. Now kicks out to the soft area. And what an adjustment by his body. A back foot one-timer and an absolute rocket.
That's a great guy.
Centering pass deflected away. We continue our Harry Carey routine. Brought back in by Iginla. Shot, score! What a shot! Jarome Iginla, 2-1, Calgary.
Always dangerous. This is why Jarome Iginla is the best. If he doesn't overpower you, he can overpower you with his shot. If he doesn't.
Now Savard, Morris the one-timer. Tipped and scored. What a goal by Jarome Iginla out of the air.
He's not even facing it. He knocks that puck moving forward. Almost just grabs it with his stick and throws it into the net. That is absolutely phenomenal hand-eye control.
And it's going to be picked up. Here's Iginla with a burst. Short-handed. Iginla, he's in, and he scores! A move that was really a non-move. A short-handed goal.
What a great first, second, and third step by Jarome Iginla. What a play to defend the puck, and it's like a curling rock from our Southwest Airlines goal cam. Nothing to it.
He's got the Calgary goal. Over to Iginla. The shot through a crowd. Howard stopped the Glenn Cross rebound. Iginla's got it again. They score! Jarome Iginla!
After following through on the shot, all Iginla was thinking about was get it back out front. Reclaims it with that gritty play.
Regeer, a pass into Iginla. Shoots! Scores! Jarome Iginla ties it up. 8.2 seconds left.
And the Saddle Dome goes crazy.
Control of the puck, very patient. Now they start to get the puck in the net. This is just a laser just underneath the bar.
What a shot by Jarome Iginla.
Blocked by Jokinen in that time. Here's an odd man rush. Iginla, he scores! Some kind of shot is right.
Jarome Iginla, if you're the goaltender, what do you do on this play? Dan Ellis is out. There's not much you can do. The guy makes a perfect shot. Jarome Iginla, it's off the post and in. And Ellis thought he had the angle on him. And look at, and he just misses it, and it hits the inside of the post and the middle post.
Iginla waits on the boards. Volsky trying to send it out, can't. Iginla trying to move it down low, is able to. Glenn Cross, Bouwmeester moves up in the slot. Iginla, he scores! What a rocket!
And Jarome Iginla in the offensive zone does a great job along the board. Keeps it in and strong on the boards. Strong on the boards, keeps it in. And then go to a shooting area. And if you're gonna leave somebody alone, don't leave Jarome Iginla alone.